Greetings, fellow classic TV fans. Ripcord was an action-adventure series that ran from 1961 to 63 for a total of 76 episodes. The show's main two stars were Larry Pennell and Ken Curtis, who later went on to play the iconic Festus on Gunsmoke. As a skydiving team, they would jump into weekly adventures such as chasing bad guys or performing dangerous rescues. In the lead role of Ted McKeever, actor Larry Pennell became a familiar face in films and television throughout the 60s and 70s. But perhaps he's best remembered on the Beverly Hillbillies as Ellie Mae's love interest, Dash Riprock. I always thought that sounded like a Flintstones character. Turns out, Pennell had talent in other fields as well. Baseball fields, that is. He played on a full sports scholarship at USC, and before he even graduated, Larry moved up to the pros, playing for the Braves minor league team. Setting an RBI record and hitting 18 home runs during his first season, Pennell then spent 7 seasons on the Evansville Braves. After serving in the Korean War, his contract got picked up by the Brooklyn Dodgers. But instead of showing up for spring training in New York, Larry headed to LA to pursue acting. Sports writer Furman Bisher is quoted saying of Pennell, "He would always be frustrated, wondering what a great star in baseball Larry may have become."